This is the microhomily for the 18th of November. Please read the readings before listening to the homily. That psalm is a great joyful outpouring of praise of God's glory. That first reading uses imagery to try and convey some sort of sense of the glory of God in heaven. Why all this praise? Why all this glory? Because the universe exists, because that is what God wants, and it has a purpose. That parable, we're in the time between Jesus leaving the earth in the ascension and his return in glory at the end of time. In the meantime, we who are Christians are the body of Christ on earth. He has entrusted to each of us the gift of faith, that we might transform the world with the power of love, that we might bring others to know, love and serve God. Some of us are better at that than others. But even the one who was only half as good as the best one in the parable was given extraordinary rewards, 5 cities for £5. The one who didn't do it all well was the one who didn't even try. The ones who were worse off still were those who refused to be governed by that king. There are, God forbid it, but there are possibly people who utterly refuse to allow love to be the principle of their decision making. And what a terrible fate may await them.